Today we are gonna make the crew members. And if you saw that the what was the crew place video, it's a special, and I accidentally put TBH instead of TBC. Yeah, I'm sorry. So we're gonna start off with the leader, Funny. She'll have this hair. I'll change the hair later on. A lot of people give her that outfit for some reason, which I think she shouldn't have that outfit. I think she should have this one. And she should have dark blue hair. Dark blue eyes. No. How would it look like if it was light blue? So yeah, in that video, just ignore the TBH thing. And so yeah, and that is not going to become a series. I'm only going to do like two episodes of it, and that's all. Next off is Rainbow, the oldest sibling. So I already know what hair I will give her. You might think, well, that hair doesn't match with her. Well, I think it does match with her a bit. just to make sure. Yeah, I'm seeing with this hair so far. Those eyes though, I just don't like using them for some reason. They do look cute, but I just don't use them. I'm gonna give you like these star eyes, and I'm gonna give you like this. Like he did something comfy. So far we have Funny to be named Rainbow. Funny. Next off is Jacko. I'm gonna take off everything off of this character. Make them look innocent, because if I don't make them look innocent, I'm making them. I'm pretty sure Jabba has brown hair. I already know what outfit I'm going to give him. There's one that matches completely with him. This one is cute. This one right here. Does he have brown looking eyes? I think he has brown eyes. Give him a pose. Let's see what type is Jacko. Pretty sure Rainbow would have the Looney. And Funny would probably have the rat or whatever. I don't know which one Funny would have actually. I'm gonna give her the face. I'm gonna give her the cross. This cross. Next up is Gold. Her hair is brown. You just need. Let me give them an innocent face again. Okay, so we got the innocent face now. I'm gonna give Gold. Wait up. I'm gonna give her yellow eyes. Okay, so that outfit should I give her? I feel like I should give her this outfit. But no, that seems more like for like a party or whatever. No, just no. Nope. No. I'm pretty sure gold will see herself like in. I'm gonna give her this. I'm just kidding. I don't know what to give her. I'll give her that. I'll give her those eyes. And I'm gonna do the pink and the deep color. I'm gonna give her these. Time for this animation. No, time for the one, which we already have a haircut for this one. I'm gonna give her this hair. Since her Minecraft character has like something like that, this one looks more like it. Okay, so then I don't know what that matches a lot with the outfit she has, but. Just give her this. There we go. I have all the 5 crew members right here. I need to change Jonah's face. I gave her that face. Don't give her this face.